for about the last 8 years, when the Broncos play their last game is when we see the influx of everything coming into the market in the Denver area. And so when the Broncos aren't doing great, as in this year, we see that the market kicks off its real strong season earlier than later, which for us means that I think, what is the last game going to be? The second or third week of January, maybe? I don't know. I don't know the footballs that well. But yeah, Denver loves football. Howdy, everybody. Welcome to another episode of the Elevate Ave Market Update. We're going to be going over all the different things that came out over the month of November in the Denver real estate market. So like we discussed in the last video from October, supply and demand is really what's affecting the market right now with inventory and number of sold homes. Both of those metrics dropped significantly in our market, more than we really did expect. But because demand is still pretty high right now, we see that price is still staying steady in our market. We haven't seen the drop that we normally do in the month of November, but we saw a bigger drop in the inventory of number of homes that are actually listed for sale in the Denver metro area. So sellers are in a great position right now. As I was talking about, we see that supply has gone down, demand has stayed strong, and with those two coming together, we see that the prices haven't really gone down as we normally expect them to, which is a great opportunity for anyone thinking about selling. Putting your home on the market sooner than later means that you're gonna have a lot less competition to deal with when you're in the market. Into the month of January, we're gonna see a significant increase in the number of listings in town, which means that it's gonna be a little harder to sell your property. So if you are thinking about selling, or maybe you have a property that's a little bit more special than others, maybe a little bit more land or has more bedrooms than the other homes in your neighborhood, something like that, that's gonna make it a unique property, now is a great time to list because it's gonna show even better to show how special it really is when that competition is low, instead of waiting until January where we're gonna see a ton of influx into the market. So I wanted to end today with a little bit of a talk about how I'm feeling kind of overall in the market. Now, over the last few years, Denver has really seen a ton of growth and the appreciation has really come in too high. And when I say appreciation is coming in too high, it means that prices have grown so much, they're not really growing at a sustainable rate that is comfortable for most statisticians or people looking at these numbers. But as we've seen over the last month or so, it's kind of seeming like we're starting to reach the top of the hill and we're about to come down on the other side of it. But as prices stay pretty strong where they're at, I do see that we have an affordability problem in Denver, not having enough homes for people in that $200,000 to $300,000 range. Now we're gonna see a lot of homes coming into the market over this next year for new builds of apartment homes because of some stipulations that were lifted in the year of 2019. So we'll see what that does to the market, but I do see prices staying pretty strong, holding on to their value over the next year or two. After that, we'll see kind of what the market does. There's gonna be a lot of variables that are happening at that point from a year from now that will really influence the market at that point, and we'll go from there. But right now, if you're a homeowner, if you're thinking about buying, I still think it's a great time to do so in our city. But just be aware that the prices that you're paying now might go down a little bit, but your overall investment is going to be safe over the next couple of years, in my humble opinion. Before I let you guys go, I want to tell you about an event that we're having next Sunday over at, I don't even know where it's at actually. It's something the bird.